everybody! This is a video about the biggest news item of the day. After their 5-2 win against the Tampa Bay Lightning, the Toronto Maple Leafs did not salute their fans. Who cares? The National Hockey League has 30 teams with over 600 players, and that's not even counting the guys called up from the minors. They each play 82 games a season, and this is the story of the day! I tell you what, I'm a Toronto Maple Leafs fan, so am I offended by this snub? No! And you know what that whole story misses? The Leafs did raise their sticks! 5 times, actually! One for each goal they scored against the Lightning, and they had 3 more than the Lightning, and that's all I really give a crap about! But you know what? It's being said that the Leafs deliberately didn't raise their sticks because they were mad at the fans. Good! Oh, please tell me that's the reason. Tell me that's the actual reason. Don't tease me like that. Is that the actual reason why? Because if that is the actual reason why the Leafs didn't do it, then that's the most pushback I've seen from them since the early 2000s! Why is everyone getting on them about this? I'm proud of them! I hope after the Leafs' next home win, they all take off their jerseys and throw them into the stands with a free waffle bar in the concourse! Leaf fans, don't be offended! This is good! The Leafs need to wake up, and the first step is to get mad! The movie's called Network. It won 4 Oscars in 1976. You should watch it sometime. You know, one of the big criticisms I've heard about this story is, hey, the fans pay the Leafs' salary. Hey, player and fan interaction is lovely. But the Leafs shouldn't be playing for the fans. They should be playing because they're hockey players, and hockey players should want to win. And I kinda like it if they're a little irked at some of the fans, because screw it, why not? It's the old us against the world mentality. Don Cherry used to use it all the time. 5-2 win against one of the top teams in the East, and this is what we're talking about. And we wonder why players say, get away from me.